So this is test video at wide VGA, video capture on the Sony Ericsson Satio with the new firmware. See what you think.